IVM.
So I went into these families and they were just regular, you know, families, you know, brothers, sisters, everybody in the countryside. But they all had, I was stayed four different families. They all had one common thread that really, that was very apparent to me. Mm. And it was just about their mad passion for food. Indeed. In every sense. So it wasn't about luxury food by any means.
Yeah.
It was just about actually simple food.
Yeah.
So it was about growing your own fruit and vegetables. When we went to other people's houses for dinner as a gift, would always be either homemade jam bottles or it would be fruits that were plucked from the fruit
from the garden
of the house that I was staying in at that point of time. Mm. And then they would put in these beautiful baskets and present them to whoever.
That's
we were
so lovely.
It was really like a fairy tale, you know. And even the food, you didn't have to do much to it. So people always had this impression early on that our French food is so fancy and it's so snobbish, and it's not. It's really like, it was really simple country cooking, you know.
Yeah.
You know, poultry made really well, potatoes made really well, or just like
it's also about just respecting the food,
absolutely,
right? Which I think is a
and I think that really struck me, or it really resonated with me. And it also, because of that, that kind of became my food philosophy for life.
Mm.
So even today, sure, I mean, I go to some fancy restaurants. I used to go actually to some fancy restaurants to try out the food if it was like a very big chef. But that's not the food I love and crave.
Yeah.
When I close my eyes, or even for Theobroma, when I wanted a idea, or I wanted my basic premise for running a cafe, a patisserie, it was about simple food. Simple food, we tried to do it well, and then that's it. You know, there's no frills attached.
Yeah. And I think, I mean, that comes through the food in Theobroma, even your cakes, right? Like, it's not about being overly decorated or
yes,
anything,
absolutely.
But like, you taste it and like,
yeah, that's
the quality is in the taste. It's not
it's
about
all,
how amazing it looks or whatever.
One of my favorite food quotes is, it's all about the taste. If your food doesn't taste good, nothing else matters.
Yeah.
So and I've eaten in plenty of restaurants where that has been the case, the reverse has been the case, where the food looks beautiful, it could be jewelry, you know.
Yeah.
But if it doesn't taste good, it really doesn't.